Welcome to the Sage Pastel Accounting how-to video. In this video, we will be demonstrating how to restore a backup. Sometimes it may be necessary to restore data from your backup files. If the data is corrupted, hardware failure has occurred, or if your data cannot be retrieved due to your computers having been stolen. When you do so, the system will override your existing data. Just note that this is a potentially dangerous step. Thus, we strongly recommend that if you're unsure, please seek the assistance of your qualified Sage Business Partner, Network Administrator, or a Sage Customer Support Analyst. Before you restore your data over existing data, you should have a copy of the backup of the actual files, even if you believe that the files are corrupt and cannot be retrieved. Please go through the following steps to restore your data. Select the option File and then Restore. Sage Pastel will automatically pick up any data or backup that has been created on the computer or the external drives. You will be able to select the most recent backup due to the date and timestamp visible on the backup. If the backup is not a zip folder, it will not be visible in the backup files column. Select the backup you wish to restore and then ensure that the backup is highlighted in blue. Select the option Process to confirm the operation. You will receive a warning message if you're restoring from your local hard drive. Select Yes to proceed to restore the process. You will receive another warning message advising you that you will be restoring the live data. Select OK to proceed. Log back in the company and confirm that the necessary changes have been made to your data. Should you be unable to log into your company, you can restore the backup manually.